So Scorparuli just got Careless Assault. Let's see how much better it is with it. Alright, for the set, I'm running the hidden trait, and with the item Edible Storm in a bottle. So we have double speed, which is really good. Max attack, and you need max speed. Like, you don't need it, but like, I don't feel like wasting stat candies, so I just stuck with this, but obviously 10% will be better. These are the moves I'm running. There are other moves it has, like Takeout, Fast Food, Flashing Strike, but this is just what I stuck with. I don't know if it's the best stuff, but yeah. And here are the equipments. I didn't go for that much speed because of our ability, and I'm just going for full damage, off damage. All right, onto the battles.